y by using the trigonometric formulas, it as root of 1 minus sin square y. So can you do that, friends? Yes. So here, dy by dx is equal to 1 by root of 1 minus sin square y. So dy by dx is equal to 1 by root of 1 minus here. Sin y is nothing but x. So we can write x here. X square. So d by dx of sine inverse x is equal to 1 by root of 1 minus x square. So we have proved the inverse function of sine. So similarly, we can prove cos inverse x as minus 1 by root of cos inverse x as minus 1 by root of 1 plus 1 minus x square. So now friends, we have find the sine inverse function of sine. Now let us find inverse function of tan. So let us take tan inverse x is equal to y. Now friends, let us take tan on both sides. So that means we can write this as tan y is equal to tan of tan inverse x. So here friends, we can write this equation, the next step, as tan y is equal to tan of tan inverse x is nothing but x. So can we write x here? Yes, x. Now let us differentiate this equation on both sides. Differentiating on both sides with respect to x. So here, what is the derivative of tan y? Exactly, sec square y. So sec square y into dy by dx is equal to 1, because the derivative of x is 1. So take this sec square y to that side. Dy by dx is equal to 1 by sec square y. Friends, we can write sec square y from the trigonometry formulas, that 1 plus tan square y. So can we do that here? Exactly. So dy by dx is equal to 1 by 1 plus tan square y. In the next step, dy by dx is equal to 1 by 1 plus tan square y. Here tan y is equal to x. So that means here tan square y is nothing but x square. So here d by dx of tan inverse x is equal to 1 by 1 plus x square. So friends, we have proved the inverse function of tan. So friends, did you all get it? Yeah. But for the time convenience, we will prove for either one of the function. So here friends, let us see let us take sec inverse x is equal to y. So you all know the process, just now I have teached. So let us do that here. So sec, take sec on both sides. So sec y is equal to sec of sec inverse x. So here friends, sec y is equal to sec of sec inverse x is equal to x. That how do we get that means here sec into sec inverse is nothing but 1 by sec into x. Both sec and sec gets cancelled. So x remains. In that way we will get x here. So sec y is equal to x. Let us differentiate this equation on both sides. Differentiating on both sides with respect to x. So here what is the derivative of sec y? Exactly, sec y into tan y. And similarly the derivative of y is dy by dx is equal to the derivative of x is 1. So let us take this to that side. Dy by dx is equal to 1 by sec y into tan y. So here friends, by sec y into tan y, dy by dx is equal to, so here we know the value of sec and we don't know the value of tan, so we have to convert this tan to some other form. So from trigonometric formulas we have learned that tan y is nothing but exactly sec, yeah, we know the formula tan y is nothing but root of 1 plus sec square minus 1. So here 1 by sec y is nothing but x into root of sec square minus 1 means sec square is nothing but x square minus 1. So dy by dx is equal to 1 by, friends, will here the sec value of the sec square differs with respect to the value. If we get minus 1, we will get a different value, and if we get plus 1, if you have the value as plus 1, we will get a different value. So here with respect to that, we can write x as mod x into x square minus 1. So this is the derivative of sec inverse function. Hello,
sir, sister, I am Kalyan from IBP.
Okay, Kalyan Swero, what's your doubt?
Can I ask one question?
Yes, Kalyan Swero.
Derivative of tan y equals to secant square y. Why
yes.
We take again derivative, that is tan y dy by dx.
Tan y dy by dx.
Yes.
Excuse me, Kalyan Swero, can you repeat the question?
Derivative of tan y equals to secant square y. Why we take again derivative of, that is tan y dy by dx.
Dy by dx of tan y.
Yes.
Y is equal to tan y. So tan y here, dy by dx of tan y is nothing but by applying chain rule, y is equal to tan y means sec y into, excuse me Kalyan Swero, your question is not in a proper way. Hello, who is this?
What is that? I will ask one question.
Okay, who is this?
What is the derivative of tan inverse of cos x?
Excuse me, please, can you repeat the question?
is the derivative of tan inverse of cot x?
Tan inverse of cot x. Cot x is equal to, okay, let us find the dy by dx of this. So, we know that tan inverse, that means the derivative of tan inverse, that is nothing but 1 by d by dx of tan inverse x is nothing but 1 by 1 plus x square. So, here 1 by 1 plus x square means cot square x into dy by, that means cot x whole square, d by dx of cot x. So, 1 by 1 plus cot square x into, what is the derivative of cot x? Minus 1 by 1 plus x square. Sorry. The derivative of cot x is nothing but minus cos x square x. So, here cos x square x by 1 minus cot square x. Okay. Hello? Okay, friends, just now one of the friend asked the derivative of tan inverse cot x. We have proved. Friends, we find the derivative of, friends, in this session we have discussed about so many things. So, we have discussed about so many things. Let us recall once again. So, at first, we have learnt about function. Function is nothing but relation between set of inputs and a set of permeable outputs with permissible outputs with the property that each input is related to exactly one output. And we have learnt about inverse function. That is nothing but a function is said to be an inverse function if the relation F inverse is equal to B is such that AB belongs to F is a function from B to A. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who is this?
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. What's your name?
Sir, I'm district Nizamabad district. My name is Sunil Kumar.
Okay, what's your question?
F of x equal to?
Just a minute. Sec of?
Square x plus sin 4th x.
Excuse me, please. Could you repeat
cos
it?
Cos square x.
Let us start the question from the beginning.
Cos square x.
Cos square x.
Cos square x plus sin 4th x.
Cos square x plus sin square x.
By?
By.
By sin square x plus cos 4th x.
Sin square x plus?
Cos root x.
Your question is not clear.
Cos 4th x.
Cos square x. Friend, we can prove this, but it takes more than 20 minutes. So,
for all?
Excuse me. Yeah, I know this problem. We can prove this, but it takes more than 20 minutes. So, we don't have the time now. This can be solved by using U by V rule. So, friend, you can try it, and if you have any doubts, you can call me later. Okay, friend? Okay, friends. And we have learned about what is inverse function, and we just now I have given you the definition, and we have learnt about it very clearly. Now, friends, and we also learnt about derivative. Derivative is nothing but slope of tangent. Slope of tangent is nothing but derivative. So, what is the derivative of slope of what is derivative? Yeah, f of a plus h minus f of a by h. That means limit h tends to 0, f of a plus h minus f of a by h. This is nothing but derivative. And friends, we have proved the derivative of inverse function as g dash f of x is equal to 1 by f dash x by using two methods. One is chain rule and another one is it's a different method. So friends, I hope you all understand it. So friends, at last, before ending my session, I would like to convey you a message. So let me sing a song. Let me give a message in the form of a song. Shining in the shade of sun like a pearl upon the ocean, come and swear oath, come up, rise up, don't give up. Let me repeat it. Shining in the shade of sun like a pearl upon the ocean, come and swear oath, come up, rise up, don't give up. Have you all reached my message, friends? Thank you. So let us continue my session. So we have proved the derivative of inverse function as g dash f of x is equal to 1 by f dash x, and basing on this, some of our friends asked some questions also. And if you have any doubts, friends, please ask me. And friends, this is a great opportunity from our secretary. I would like to thank him a lot. And friends, this is very important, most important and easy chapter. You'll learn it later in the first year, first MPC in 1B. So be careful while learning this. I hope I have clarified all your doubts, and you don't have no more doubts. If you have any doubts, friends, you can ask me later. I'll definitely clarify your doubts. With this, I wind up this program. Thank you very much.